epithelial cells lying deeper in the lobule develop processes and they join with the similar process of the other cell and they form a reticulum. It may be noted that this reticulum is cellular and has no similarity to the reticulum formed by the reticular fibers in the lymph node and the spleen. The epithelial cells of the thymus are not phagocytic. It has been suggested that the sheath of epithelial cells present deep to the capsule, around the septa, around the blood vessels, they form an effective blood thymus barrier that prevents the antigen present in the blood from reaching the lymphocyte present in the thymus. The epitheliocytes also promote T cell differentiation and proliferation. In this picture, you can see these are the